did this to me. Couldn't do it.
Grundy, can you find anything to use against Brainiac?
Solomon Grundy hopes so.
Wow, that's just what we need. Guess all that hoping worked, Grundy.
I call it luck.
Tiny city to add to my collection from other worlds.
We need to act quickly.
Quickly? That's my specialty. Mine! No one else can act quickly except for me!
Oh!
war.
Don't plan any parties just yet, Flash.
Firing a giant laser. It's just so aggravating.
Wonder Woman, your bracelets could come in handy here.
It's all about me now. Because it's mine.
Green Lantern. He's alive. How wonderful.
I know. I love that he isn't dead. How about a hug?
I don't know. What if he's a zombie?
And I thought he was dead.
But it all worked out in end.
What is going on with everybody?
Long story. Let's get back to the Watchtower.
What about Brainiac?
He'll be fine. Watch where you're walking. There's 22 million people in these.
Brainiac channeled our power rings through some kind of crystal.
Wait! I have a piece of it!
That looks sharp.
That's gonna be too small to do any good.
Take it easy, lady.
Be a lot easier if they didn't give into emotions, huh, Robin?
Pretty sure grumpiness is an emotion.
If we had a full-size crystal and the power of the lanterns, we could restore the Earth.
I can use the crystals at my Fortress of Solitude to try to create a duplicate.
Love him!
We still need the power of the other rings. Any idea where the other lanterns are?
The explosion sent me back to Oa, home of the source of my power. I'm guessing they were thrown back to the source planets of their power rings, too.
Blue, Indigo, and Violet shouldn't be any trouble.
How are you gonna get villains like Sinestro, Atrocitus, and Larfleeze to help?
Maybe we don't need to ask. If we could get a hold of their power batteries, the energy contained within should be enough.
How would we even get close to them?
I'm not sure this worked out right.
I don't think so either. This outfit makes my hips look big.
I'm Batman.
Green Lantern will take you as our prisoner, trading you to your enemies. Once we're close enough, we'll create a distraction so you can grab the power button.
Grundy, come to help!
He's pretty strong.
And smart, also!
We're bringing him.
Good luck!
I hope they'll be okay.
She better not mess up my outfit.
I love my new one! I'm Batman.
So, probably best if you all come with me to the fortress.
Picking up a distress beacon. It's Saint Walker.
Justice, just in time. I hope you can take care of some of the Reach dropships.
Aw, not the Reach! Bugs scare the dials out of me!
There must be something on the body you can target, Cyborg. Saint Walker, this is Martian Manhunter. We have engaged the Reach.
But why would a race of giant blue insects want to attack Odym?
Obviously because the Blue Lanterns have something they want.
The Reach want to steal our central power battery to consume its energy.
See? I was right.
Taking out the Reach mothership is our greatest chance to succeed.
Thank you. Please, be careful and remember, all will be well.
But I believe our strategy is working.
Thank you.
to Saint Walker. We have neutralized the mothership.
Martian Manhunter, we are under attack. Help immediately.
Did that sound scary to anyone else?
Saint Walker, the signal is gone. We must find and assist him now. Saint Walker amongst all this chaos.
Fine.
This is where Saint Walker's signal was lost. He should still be close by.
This planet seems nice. Maybe we'll be safe here and not get ambushed.
It's an ambush! We're not safe! It's not a nice planet!
Forgive me, my large friend, but we must pass. Oh dear. Perhaps I should have offered it some Chonko's cookies instead.
You said you've got cookies?
I want cookies!
I think we should wait to find out. Unless it comes back with presents for us.